Sup y'all, Coach Omar here, getting ready to bring you our next workout. First, want to say big thanks to all those following these at-home workouts. Even if you're not a member and you're doing what you can, makeshift to make the weights and loads and exercises work, that's great. Keeping up with your fitness is one thing we have control of during these times. For all of our members who are still tagging along with us, thank you for jumping in our Zoom workouts. Thank you for doing them at home, taking photos, posting videos. We love to see that. In other news, this shirt, long awaited, has finally arrived. Let's go! Workout number 41 is a 16-minute EMOM. Of station one will be 10 heavy goblet or front rack lunges. You choose your load on this, something that's challenging for 10 reps. You can either use a barbell, you can use a single dumbbell, or two dumbbells if you're a badass. Station number two is 20 hollow rocks. Station three will be 10 dumbbell push-up renegade rows. So you'll perform a push-up and row on the right for 5 reps, then push-up and row on the left for 5 reps. Station four will be 20 strict straight leg candlesticks. Let's go.
Whoo, man, that's harder than it looks. Again, man, we're so proud of you guys for keeping up with your fitness, being a part of our team. We love you all, we miss you all. Can't wait to see your shiny faces and six-pack abs during the summer. Till next time. Peace. Chicken grease. Step force, you know who.